But surely these monkeys are just cheeky rogues. What have they done to deserve all this anger? The problem is that in the city, every patch of ground and everything belongs to someone, even the rubbish. Like any outcast, forced to live on the edge of society, these monkeys are simply trying to eke out a living, snatching food where they can. But every time they drop litter, curb crawl, raid rubbish bins, or trespass over the garden wall, they always seem to offend somebody. People might be more tolerant if they only stole off the streets. But these monkeys are more than just snatch thieves. They're serious professionals, expert at breaking and entering. Security bars are no defense against monkeys. And because they live in troops, it's rarely a lone burglar at work. Instead, the house is raided by a whole gang of thieves. Pity the owner, who at this hot and humid time of year only wanted a breath of fresh air.